In the name of God, the most merciful, the most beneficent, my fellow Alabamians, may peace and blessing be upon you. We are living in an unusual time of uncertainty, anxiety, and stressful situation as we combat this ugly virus. It is very important that we all follow the instructions of our healthcare professionals. But in addition, it is very important that we must seek divine guidance, divine intervention. As God says in the Quran, وَاسْتَعِينُوا بِالصَّبْرِ وَالصَّلَاةِ, seek help from God with patience and worship. Seek guidance and help from God and then our healthcare professional to get out of this time. And we must, and we will. Thank you.